If it's not already the case, you can take a very comfortable position. Take a deep breath. And smile. Whatever your experience is so far, now is a good time to start again fresh and to let everything else wash away and smile. And just relax. And if it was gone for a while, or if it wasn't already there, just relax back into the feeling of love. Whether you're using something, an object, a person, a place, to bring up the feeling, or whether you are practicing completely open, boundless, in all directions. Doesn't really matter. Simply relax. And enjoy practicing in this way. Opening up your love to all living beings. The feeling is slightly different for everybody. Some people is stronger, some people is less strong. It doesn't really matter. The goal is not necessarily for it to be very strong, but for it to be there steadily. As we learn to let go of all of the things around, all of the things of the world that we could do, that we could engage our mind with, letting go of all of it, and being fully devoted to boundless love. If the mind is chattering about saying this and that, just let it do its thing. Allow it to flow and flow away and step out of it. relax. And smile. Even if you are an advanced meditator who knows the further path, the further jhanas, it is always good to start with loving kindness anyways. Metta can teach us many different things, even when we are advanced on the path. Spending one or two days in the retreat solely dedicated to metta to begin with is always good. It can remind us some things that we forgot, point us the way to things that we didn't know. And this will make our foundation very strong, very stable for the higher mind to be built upon. The later end of the path needs a strong base for it to be steady. And I will recite to you in Pali and then in English some original instructions that the Buddha gave for loving kindness meditation. This is called the Metta Sutta. Karaniya Matta Kusalena Yantang Santang Padang Abhisa Mecha Sakko uju cha suhuju cha suvaccho chassa muddu anatimani. Santu sakko cha subharo cha appaki cho cha sallahuka vutti santindriyo cha nipako cha. Appagabbo kule suananugitto. Nachakuddang samachare kinchi. Yena winyu hi pare upavadeyum. Sukino wa ke mino hontu. Sabba satta bhavantu sukitatta. Ye ke chi pana bhutatti. Tasawa tawarawa anawasesa. Dīghāvā yevā mahantāvā majjhimā rassakā anukatūlā. Dittāvā yevā addittā ye ca dūre vasanti avidūre. Bhuta va sambhave siva sabbhe satta bhavantu sukhitatta. Naparo parang nikubheta nati mangyeta katacchi nankanchi. Vyarosana patigasanya nanyamanyasa dukkha michaya matayata niyang puttam mayusa eka puttam anurakhe evampi sabbe bhutesu manasang bhavaye aparimanam. Mettancha sabbalokasmin manasang bhavaye aparimanam. Uddang adocha tiriyancha asambhadang aveiramasapattam. Tang charang nisinno wa sayano wa yavatassa migatamito etang sating aditeya brahma metang viharang midamahu. Tincha anupagamma silava dasanena sampanno kamesu vinaya gedang nahi jatu gabbaseyam punareti. This is how one should practice, one who is skilled in goodness, one who walks at peace and is accomplished. That person is able, straight and composed, well spoken, kind and free from conceit, content and easy to support, with few duties and living lightly, with faculties at peace, clever, unobtrusive and not greedy with family folk, not performing anything that the wise would later reprove, continually wishing may all beings be happy and secure. May all beings be happy at heart. May whichever beings there are, whether they are frail or strong, without exception, whether great, tall, medium, short, rough, or delicate, visible or invisible, those who live near and those far away, those who are alive and those about to be, may all beings be happy at heart. Not deceiving others, nor despising anyone, anywhere. Doing away with bitterness and retaliation. Not wishing harm for others. Just as a mother would protect her only child with her own life. In the same way, towards all beings, one develops a boundless heart. With boundless love for this entire universe, one develops a limitless heart. Above, below, and all around, unrestricted, rid of anger, rid of resentment. While standing, while walking, while sitting, and even laying down for as long as one is awake, this awareness should be established and maintained. This is said to be Brahma's mode of living. Not grasping at any opinions and judgments, good in nature and discerning, giving up the sense gratifications. One is headed for realms of bliss. Sadhu, sadhu, sadhu. And as they arise, every time, we let go of the distractions. Whatever the topic of the distraction is, the mind going towards something or other. Seeing the slight tension that arises, the slight discomfort, and relaxing, letting it go into the loving kindness with a smile. And staying with it. For as long as we can, until another distraction arises, and we repeat this process. And as the mind starts to calm down, from the letting go, the releasing, natural joy arises. Because the mind delights in untangling itself. And this natural joy will support loving kindness, and it will support our meditation. feeling of love requires a little bit of effort. But it's true strength, it's true power, resides in our ability to let go. The feeling of boundless love cannot grow so far when we force it or push it. We quickly come upon problems. But when we let go and relax into the feeling, surrendering completely, awareness into boundless love, that is the real power of metta. Taking a strong determination, whatever the mind comes up with, we will just feel love for all living beings and let go of the rest. And as you let go, and as you relax, upholding this feeling of boundless love, you might notice that the mind starts to gather itself together slowly. You might not notice right away, but there might be a point where you notice that your mind is much more collected. The feeling is a little easier to maintain. It is starting to stick. Becoming steadier. That is the right direction. You might even notice great relief, great bliss in this very collectedness of mind. Good. Sambe satta sambe panna sambe bhuta sambe pukala sambe atabhava payapanna sambe itiyo sambe purisa sambe ariya sambe anariya Sabbe deva, sabbe manusa, sabbe vinipatika. Avera huntu, amyapeja huntu. Aniga huntu, sukhyatanang pariyarantu. Dukkhamucchantu, yathalada sampatito. Ma vigacchantu kammasaka Purati maya disaya pachi maya disaya Utaraya disaya dakinaya disaya Purati maya nudisaya pachi maya nudisaya Uttaraya nudisaya dakinaya nudisaya Sambe satta sambe panna sambe bhuta sambe pukala Sambe atabhava pariyapanna Sambe itiyo sambe purisa Sambe ariya, sambe anariya. Sambe deva, sambe manusa, sambe vinipatika. Avera huntu, abhyapaja huntu. Imaya dhamma nu dhamma pati patiya buddhang pujimi. Imaya dhamma nu dhamma pati patiya dhammang pujimi. Imaya dhamma nu dhamma pati patiya sanghang pujimi. Adda imaya pati padaya jati jaram pyadi maranangha parimuchi sami. Idang te punyang asavakayang vaham hotu. Idang te silang nibbanasa pachayo hotu. Mama punya bagang sabasatanang bhajimi. Te sabhe me samang punya bagang labantu. Sadhu, sadhu, sadhu. I wish you a very successful, fruitful, loveful evening. Keep practicing like you are now and smiling like you are now.